We are now done with the decal tutorial series. We covered a lot of topics on how to create various decals using a variety of techniques and how to make them work inside your level. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial series and that you learned a lot. I want to thank you for watching and thank you for your purchase.